mate.
Let's go. Come on, mate. Let's go.
Come on, let's have a ball.
Look at this, Suzette. This is my mate, Kevin Sumer. Hello, Kev.
All right there, Ray.
How you going, mucker?
I'm all good. Look at this.
Ice, mate. Ice. This is salt, isn't she?
Yeah, it's fucking crispy.
Yep. She's come over and talk to me. She's lovely, man.
Is she?
Yeah, she's lovely, man.
Yes, we come here last year and the year before.
Is that?
Yeah, it's really good.
The same one from Alan.
Alan's too, yeah.
It's nice and salty, you
know. Oh, no, it's a lovely bird.
I see a light skin.
The only thing is, I can't do fuck all. If I pulled a bird tonight,
I can't do fuck all anyway.
No, with all these stitches in me, I'm fucked.
When are you going to come do a podcast with me?
I'll do one soon. I've got to do one with Terry Stone next week.
Oh, yeah?
Week, okay. Yeah.
Look at that spinning.
I know, lovely, isn't it? Oh. Where about you doing it? Oh, Granny's place. Where about
you? No, Bank Station.
Okay.
I've been uptown.
Yeah, he's doing it. My mate here, Kevin Sumi, he's doing one with Terry Stone, yeah? Well, next week or what?
Yeah, next Thursday.
Do you want a beer?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, they're going to go in the aisle of a beer, aren't
they? Yeah, so I'm going to do one with Terry and I'll do one with you soon.
Yeah.
My mate Steve French was down yesterday. So,
do you know what? Listen, yes. Come on now, listen, tell me about Steve French. You know more about Steve French than anything, don't you?
Yeah.
What's happening there? Tell me about what's going on with the other day. You had a bit of a... Yeah,
it was nothing, really. It was that with Yami B or
Yami
something.
Yami B, that's it, yeah.
A lot of shit's doing was going on, apparently. Steve never done anything wrong. Yami never done anything wrong. It's just some people shit stirring. And it's like Steve said.
Lovely. How'd you open that then?
Yeah, it's like Steve said. Someone was saying that some geezer knocked him out. Steve said if someone had knocked him out, he'd just say, yeah, they did. But yeah. Apparently it was in Long Larton. Steve said he'd never been to Long Larton, which he wouldn't. Because, as you know, we've been away. Long Larton's a long service.
Yeah.
So Steve hadn't been in there. I've got a mate.
So did you fight this Steve?
Do you know what? We must have crossed paths because we've got the same instructions.
Because you've got a black belt, haven't you? What's it, Taekwondo you or what?
Black belt
Shotokan.
Okay. Same as Steve had a promise.
Yeah.
Shotokan, he was a kickboxer. We've done all sorts over the years. All martial arts, all weapons, you know. And he wasn't in Long Larton. Like I say, we've been inside, right?
Yeah, for sure.
I was only on
Ring. How well do you know him? How well do you know Steve?
Well, I met him a few years back.
Yeah.
I met him about 4 or 5 years back when he was having a bit of shit, and I helped him out.
Where was that, mate? Where was that?
It was to do with all his grass bollocks.
Okay.
Someone said he was a super grass and all that, and as you know, I got kicked.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
And he weren't on that list.
Yeah.
There's only one person on that list who I know. I don't know him personally, but the only one I can remember on that list was a geezer called Darren Nichols, who grassed the Range Rover lot.
Yeah, that's it.
And
it was the Nichols's, wasn't it? Was that Nichols?
Darren Nichols.
That's it.
But he done me a favour and all Darren Nichols, because when I was at the Old Bailey, they were saying I put 23 people's lives in danger. Well, I did, because I pulled a book up and said, well, look, one of them's thrown a book and made fucking thousands out of it.
Yeah.
You know, Frenchy weren't on
so
that.
So what are you doing now? What are you doing yourself now? What are you doing now, Kev?
I just do a bit of security for everyone. I mean, I've been in the security, as you know, since 84. I've done the bodyguarding, film security, all sorts. A lot of stuff for the military, but at the moment I'm
so what's he like? Tell me what he's like, that Steve. What's he like?
Do you know what? A lot of people don't realise he's a decent folk, really.
Can he have it? He can have it, can't he?
Yeah, he's he can right have a row, and his martial arts was good, and like even in kickboxing. And the people that he trained with, they were my instructors.
Yeah.
And they are top boys.
You know, who are they, Kev?
Terry O'Neill.
Yeah.
We've got Brennan's, Andy Sherry. Of course, we've got Inoida, who's dead now. Our main instructor, he was about a ninth Dan. Then Tamita, Kawazoe, all top boys. You know, and then
they're... Do you want to walk around a bit? Yeah, go on.
I'm trying to get the spotlight.
Aye. Open it. Yeah, mate. It's a fucking good song.
bird watching.
Yeah, mate. So wait, what? So look at that. There's the bird. Look, there she is. There she is. Look. Have a look. Look at this. Fucking. I think so. Let's see. Have a look.
Fucking.
That's all.
I've
got a gun down there. See what was gun? It's a backup. This is lovely, isn't it?
Yeah.
Was you here last year? Was you here last year?
Last year, the year before.
Yeah.
A really good dude.
So you're going to train anymore? You're going to start training again or what?
I've just done earlier up and I've had, I don't know how many stitches I've had. So I'm having trouble moving about at the moment, but I can't wait. 6 weeks I'll get back to a bit of training. I'm going to come over and do some with you.
Yeah, please, so, yeah. Come over to the gym, over and watch him. Do a bit of... But at the minute, it's too cold there, Kev. It's freezing cold there, mate. I'm going to take some of the stuff and put it in my place, yeah? Put it in the flat, you know what I mean?
Hold up, look.
Smile. We've got a smile.
Yeah, I can't wait to get back training, but it's not going to be till after Christmas now. Can't wait to do it.
Yeah, because when I see Yammy, sorry mate, when I see Yammy and the other geezer, Steve, I thought it was going to be a bit of aggro, but I thought it was all, he ain't going to go down and knock at the door, is he?
No, I think it was just a bit of misunderstanding.
And,
I don't know
Yammy, but he's all right, mate. Yammy's all right. Yammy's okay. He's all right.
Yeah.
That's
all
that is, isn't it? Eh? That's all right. Nice one. Yeah, lovely. Who's that? Sorry, darling. There's a few faces down here, but
you mean, eh?
Some good sauce here, you know. It's showing his drop a little while back.
Yeah.